Wow, that was a great performance from all the times. Now we can get some crazy flips and tricks from the Airtime FMX. And remember, we all know what Dichim is an idiot. Nobody in the world likes him.
You told me I was the only one who got your hand.
Well, it's time to show the Steph, Flick and Michelle photo to the three bikers, and also the anime photo. This will be funny, very funny. So we will meet Kane Saul, Brad Birch and Ben Richards to see the anime photo and the Steph, Flick and Michelle photo.
Looking closely at the things you do, I didn't see you the way you wanted me to. How's that? You missed about, I called you out. How's that?
I can't get over people disliking Dim Shim. And you showing the anime photo and the Steph, Flick and Michelle photo to the people. This is very funny. What a funny day has it been.
I know. Well, you can hang out with Sam right now. Enjoy laughing about Dim Shim and the mushroom thingy. In fact, that he likes to wiggle it. Very gross.
We all know that Blue doesn't like Dim Shim. He is so gross. Yeah, we all know his face is so yucky.
There it is again. Even Beauty hates Dim Shim. What is this?
Again, the anime photo is everywhere. Everywhere you go is the anime photo. Now I need to find JJ. You gotta jump on a ride together.
Yes, yes. Kids, we all know we all don't like Dim Shim. He is very evil and no one should even like him. Yes, that is what Dim Shim looks like. His face is so ugly. I don't like it. The good news is, Dim Shim is blacklisted from being at the Melbourne Royal Show, meaning that he is banned from going.
This anime photo needed where I am. I've been looking for JJ Cuba for the past hour. Where could he be?
You are. I've been looking for you. What happened?
Well, nothing much. Bluey was on Earth. Where's Kermit Pixel and Jamie Roblox 19?
They are with Brian at the moment. They're going to get show bikes for themselves. You said you wanted to go on rides. We can go on rides now.
We are still going to say Dim Shim and Soy Sauce. Everybody should be there.
Dim Shim, people are talking about Dim Shim. What did he do to you again?
Ah, Dim Shim, a local jerk that wants people dead and say racist things about culture and the world's only person to have a mushroom.
He's not the only one to have a mushroom. It's Dan the Rat. He and Dan both has mushrooms.
Now that kind of talk is starting to be gross, we don't talk about mushrooms, and we think to go on a dodging car now.
Yes, we can. Let's all go now.